Hey guys, in this video I will be showing how to create a password generator without coding. Fork from the link in description. Just click run and answer all the questions for your password requirements. We can just create a password with longer requirements. Hope this helps.